we had an opportunity to spend a little time on the couch, if you will, with George the Animal Steele. And the attending physician was none other than Dr. Sigmund Ziff. And I want to refresh some memories because George has made remarkable progress, I don't think totally because of Mr. Ziff or Dr. Ziff. Take a look at this right here.
Boy, looking around, back in Dr. Sigmund Ziff's office, and a few more degrees here on the walls than we were here before, Mr. Albano. And what exactly have you asked the good doctor to do today?
Well, I've asked the doctor to put George under this special treatment. It's a shock therapy treatment, and he believes that he can bring George...
Wait a minute. Excuse me. You, Dr. Sigmund Ziff, are going to administer shock treatment?
Yes, it's going to be the most shocking thing which you ever saw. And that is good. Bring out the animal. Bring him back to intelligence. I will raise the level of intelligence to the brink and beyond to genius.
And you're going to allow this doctor to perform shock treatment on your man?
The doctor was highly recommended to me, and I believe that the doctor can do it. I have complete confidence in the doctor, and I'm going to trust the brain of George Steele, the medulla oblongata. I'm going to trust that in the hands of Dr.
Ready?
Sigmund Ziff. Go ahead, doctor.
Absolute
do your stuff.
George, I have for you a surprise. A little hat, George, what I'm going to put
it.
Don't worry, George.
Like
one thing, watch the watch. You're watching the watch. The watch. You see the watch. Clickety-clickety-clickety-click. He's under. Okay. Now, very quietly, very, very quietly, we're putting on this hat. It's a good size 9.5.
You've got to be kidding me, Mr. Albano. No, easy, Mr. McMahon, easy. Watch this fence.
Ready? We turn
you're
the
kidding
machine.
Me.
Oh, no, you monitor me.
He knows what he's doing.
George, I give you a little bit of shock treatment. Just a little
bit. Look at that.
That's coming up, George. You feel wonderful. George, look at the intelligence in his eyes.
Look
the
at
bubbling
it.
Is coming up. It's coming up. It's working.
Hey,
wonderful. It's working out. Oh, George is smiling. Intelligent smile, George. Say, George. Animal. Say something. Animal.
Home?
We got it! George, I speak to you! George, you wonderful! George, I feel so good! Now I give you more of the treatment! Up! You're coming! Say something intelligent! Say something intelligent now, George!
How now, brown
cow? Oh, it's getting tight! I give him more! I take him up to the
room! You sure you're gonna give him more?
Up and away! It's going! It's higher! It's good! It's coming! It's wonderful! It's coming! What's happening? What? George?
You better cut that off!
George!
Wait, Doc!
Wait, Doc! George, say
hey!
Wait, Doc!
Hey!
Come on!
Hey!
Doc!
Hey!
Okay.
Hey! Hey!
Oh,
hey!
Good.
Hey!
Hey! Why, you quack, you!
Me?
What have you done? You quack, you animal doctor, you veterinarian!
I have 3 degrees.
What would you do?
Wait a minute.
Flatbush from Boston College, and I get the 3rd degree from the
you
Boston
got a degree from nothing!
Dr. Ziff should be working on Ted Bundy. Really?
What's that hat?